And more marks in the 50, their failure to get...
Umpire ready to begin the final turn. About to resume hostilities. Beljamas with a big fist on it. Steele just gets it onto the boot. Dug out the loose ball, scoops up the ball. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Heppel hacking it out of there. It bounces to the advantage of the opposition. And now we'll have a ball up. Beljamas gets onto the ball. The kick releases the pressure. Collects the loose ball. He slams it towards goal. That one will really lift them.
Of course, Hunter. That's a really good team one.
Umpire ready to resume play. Beljamas got a fist to it. Showing control was Danaher. Ball up in the centre square. Big thump from Beljamas. Has it now. Getting pushed out of the way was McGrath. Found time to get it on the boot. Gets it away. Going for goal number one. Into the post it goes. Weighing up the options now. A chance for Danaher. Receives the handball and takes off. Thump clear. The bounce made it tough for Burton. Looking to kick goal number two. Through from last goal. St. Merritt looking for options now. Great mark under pressure. Hurley collects the kick. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. Stringer puts it on the boot. He looks like he needs a spell. The ball's knocked loose. Receives the handball and takes off. Membry throws the ball away. Ambrose, a long driving kick. Hill wins the ball in the air. Goes with the kick. Burton controlling the airwaves on this occasion. Going for goal number two. A chance to reload the attack now. Moves it by foot. Finds this one all by himself. Channels a long kick. Gathered by Parrish. Just gets it onto the boot. Merritt with an easy mark. McKernan down some space and marked.
St Kilda just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
That kick goes out on the full. Burton is blowing hard after that effort. Fantasia, urged on by the crowd, prepares to kick. 25 metres out. A tough chance from here.
You're right, Hutto.
He goes for broke. Deciding where to go with the kick in. Dunstan got the hands free. Able to release the kick. Tackle knocks the ball loose. He's got the football now. He can take off after that handball. Does well and cut off the kick.
The Saints haven't been able to set up any set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forwards' fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Going for distance with the kick. Takes a strong mark. This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Wants to keep it moving. Slips the handball to Gresham. Marks in a bit of space. Burton goes with the barrel. Finds a target. Pierce kicks it. Marks that ball uncontested. Gresham will have to put everything into this one.
They can take the sting right out of the game here.
A chance to put a second goal on the board. Hurley searching for a teammate. Puts it on the boot. Membry wins it back, hacking it out of there. Gets a quick kick away. Marshall presents and takes the mark. 40 metres out. He might looking to bring it back into play. Danaher hangs on to that one. Goes by foot. Looks like the ball will be coming back. McKinnick landed in his back on this occasion. Elects to kick. Burton was surrounded. He needed to mark it, and he did. He decides to go for home. A time to celebrate and don't. About to resume play. Battle got a fist to it. He has the ball. Dunstan looks in need of a spell. Is in his possession. He heads for home. The drop punt sails between the big sticks. This kick stretches the lead. Marshall celebrates with the fans. The Saints have kicked the last two goals. The margin is 28. Ball gets cut off. Hanbury gets a quick kick away. Intercepts the ball well.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. St Kilda forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
McGrath almost delivers, but not quite. Considering the options on the kick-in. Marks all alone. Uses it by foot. Takes a simple grab. St Kilda. Final scores are 49 to 22. Thanks for joining us. As always,